BTC TA, English version. I want to talk about Tyler Jenks from Lucid Investment and his Hyperwave analysis. To make it short, he believes that Bitcoin is in a phase 3 ascending trend line, but the trend line will be broken tonight if the weekly candle of BTC closes below 8,096 USD. So Tyler Jenks believes that if his trend line of a hyperwave closes below 8,096 USD tonight, then this trend line will be invalidated and we go lower. Why do I talk about that? Because it is the best chance regarding TA that BTC has for not crashing, going much lower. And I have bad news. The closer we get to the critical moment where the support line could be invalidated, the less I believe that it will hold. If it does not, we are in a hyperwave phase 2. That support line lies around 4K, which means that if the support line 3 breaks, we were all the time in a phase 2 of a hyperwave and never entered a phase 3 trend line of hyperwave. Every support higher than 4K, the next hyperwave trend line, number 2, seems to me weak. Of course, we could reverse before we hit 4K, but nothing indicates that we will. If you are a trader, you should be in cash or shorting BTC, especially if we are below 8,096 USD at the end of the day, this Sunday, 18 March 2018. If you are a holder, you must be stoic and have 6 months to 2 years until we get back to new all-time highs. Let's say we get back up to 8,096 USD tonight and that the hyperwave trend line phase 3 is not invalidated. You can always get back in. Now every indicator is red. The charts say nothing good about the future of BTC price. For updates about BTC price, you can follow me on Twitter.